For over a century, I have lived in secret. Hiding in the shadows. Alone in the world. Until now, I know the risk. But I have to know her.
Dear Diary, today will be different. It has to be.
The only thing stronger than your craving for blood is your love for this one girl.
I'm Elena.
I'm Stefan.
I'm Damon, Stefan's brother.
He didn't tell me he had a brother.
Why are you here?
Elena, it's a dead ringer for Kat.
Why do I look like her?
You are adopted, Elena. Everything you know and every belief that you have is about to change. Are you ready for that?
What are you? I'm a witch.
I'm a monster.
I'm a vampire.
Because you're a Petrova doppelganger. You're the key to breaking the curse. You must be Elena.
How do we look exactly alike?
We haven't officially met. I'm Catherine. Living out of a suitcase is better than dying so we can have your blood spilled over some solid rock.
Whatever she said to you is a lie. Do not listen to her. She is a liar, Elena.
What if she isn't? You shouldn't hear what she said. I've never loved you. It was always Stefan.
I love you, Elena. I don't mind being the bad guy.
No, Damon, stop it!
But at the end of the day, I'll be the one to keep her alive.
My God, you're a ripper. You described you as a monster.
That's what I was.
Gentlemen, why so glum?